Brooklyn, Queens. Listen, shout out to all New York City. Thank you once again for your mass support. You can live as long as you want and ever want, as long as you live. May you live to be 100 minus a day. So I know people like you didn't pass away. This is DJ Mario TV. We'll be right back after this commercial break. One.
Happy birthday to you. Once again, last call for this crew, romance raffle right here. Also, last call. The raffle off and win that 32-inch color TV. Right over there, raffle off a color TV. But these ladies right here, crew, romance, they can ready to do their raffle right here. Y'all about ready, ladies? All right, I want you to figure it out. Just figure it out. Tell me the number. What's the name? Okay. Regina Boy. Regina Boy, right over there. Come on, that's you. Come here, y'all. Give her a nice round of applause, y'all. Let's go. Give her a nice round of applause. Yeah. She don't want her money back from Pearl Romance. Coming up next in a few, we got a 32-inch color TV. Color TV, we raffling off in a few minutes. Meanwhile, between my ladies and gentlemen, don't forget, this is the Alejandro Ballroom. Growing and sexy after work Thursday. We do this every Thursday. Next week, we won't be here, but we will be here the following week after. Every Thursday. Next week, we will not be here, but we will be here the following week after. Guest DJs every week. Right here tonight, we got the one and only mixologist, DJ Chris Love, doing his thing. And we are continuing to have fun. We are not done yet. I see we got a lot of birthday people in the building. We about to have fun with y'all. The legendary DJ B-Fats on the 1 and 2. I'm the true host, Ronnie D. This is what I do. Tell a friend, tell a friend. Every Thursday, we here. This is the Grown and Sexy Hotspot for the winter. You about ready, B-Fats?
Brother, after work Thursdays at the Alhambra Ballroom. need no ballroom like a ballroom party. Scorpio, shout it out.
My friend from the 32nd precinct, she ain't there to give me no sound permits no more. Let's go. I see you. I see you.
Okay, DJ Mario, here we are, Crystal Ballroom, all right? Together, brothers, it's going down Thursday night after work. This is the place to be. I just came in with Wayne Maxwell, Darryl Hicks, and myself, Harold Maynard. Yeah, we all here. This is the place to be. Nice crowd, not that clear, grown and sexy. Once again, Thursdays after work, this is the shout-out. Together, brothers. All right? That was Amy. All right.
You came out from to celebrate my birthday. I want to say thank you. And
my name is Sherry. I came out here. It's my birthday. I have all my girlfriends, my husband, and a whole host of other people who came out to celebrate with me. I want to thank B-Fats. I want to thank Chris Love. And yes, we are having a marvelous time. My boy Chris, he's doing a damn thing. So thank you for having me tonight, and God bless everybody.
Happy birthday, Sherry. I love you. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Happy fucking birthday to you. Enjoy this day, because we love you, we love you, we love you.
I just want to give this to you, to thank you for selling your birthday. You know, you could have celebrated your birthday with anybody, but you chose to celebrate it with us. So, like, we appreciate birthday celebrants. A 2X, After Work Thursday t-shirt. Thank you for celebrating with us. Yes. What's her size? Extra large? The extra large. And we have a large. Where's the rest of them? I thought it was two more that was celebrating. Where they go? Come on, what you doing? What you so ashamed of? What's your size? No, what size t-shirt you wear? Just so happy. Give me another large and give me another 2X. Then I just need y'all to hold the t-shirts up and let my cameraman get a shot of that. I'm gonna move out the way. Hurry up with that large and that 2X, because people want to party. I don't want to hold this up. Here's your last chance to get a raffle to win that TV. Put that TV right here, Mike. We gonna do that right now, too, because I don't want to stop this party no more tonight. I'm gonna turn it over to Mario in a minute. Listen, come on, Tay. You're too slow with that. You're too slow. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. All right, I'm gonna pass it to the next birthday celebrant, Renee.
You know what?
spot. Hey, yo, Paul, come here, man. Come here, Paul. We got all these women celebrating their birthday. Today is Paul's birthday, too. Put your hands together for Paul. I need a large t-shirt for Paul, a large. Yeah, it's his birthday too. Say something, Paul.
All right,
okay, we're gonna keep it moving because I want to get back to the party. Let's get this TV done. Last call for raffles for the TV. We get ready to do the TV. Last call for the raffle. I'm gonna turn it over to Mario. Let's go.
Alright, that's it, right? Money, money, that's it. Chris, you the best, can ask whatever you want to do. Can we get a virgin? A virgin, yeah, you. Come on, baby. Pretend you a virgin tonight. Did you pull out your money ticket? Oh, I'm sure they got a ticket. Come on, you already, come on. You ain't no virgin. Somebody who didn't buy a ticket. Alright.
Let's get back to partying, y'all.